Thank you everybody for coming out. We're gonna get this night going right now, or if we go at all, from Boston, Providence, and points in between. I'd like to thank people out tonight to see us. We'll be right back. little more vocals in the monitors, please. Brian, thank you very much. Sounds great so far, by the way. Pop song for you. Inspired by a Chinese restaurant that we like.
Number one.
We know sometimes that Chinese food really lets you down. Alright, I'd like to thank everybody for coming here tonight. I'd like to thank my friend Brian Barber for finally showing up. He's out there, the jerk, tall jerk by the Bud Light sign. Everybody just give him crap all night. Anybody wants to beat him up, go right ahead.
Hi John, Maddie.
I'd also like to thank our friends John and Eddie for coming in and videotaping us. Thank you guys. And everybody else, I don't know your names, but the night is young and I'm on lots of hallucinogens. I'm selfish about that shit, man. None for you. Yeah, we'll do that. The song is called Marie. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a new song. This song is called Goldilocks.
Yeah.
saw a new, brand new song, it's called Candy Machine.
Thank you.
Eastern Mass is a good time. It's funny, we're coming in tonight from the Pike West, so out east, and exit 19, which is the correct exit for this place, was just stopped. It didn't exist at the moment. They closed it down. It's kind of funny, huh? I was like, what do? Do I turn around? I don't know. So then I got rerouted through this town I've never been in. I was intimidated. It was hard for me. I'd like to thank 13th Floor Music Lounge for having us out tonight. You're the band. I'd like to thank God. That was weird. It's out of character for him.
Now the time is still.
It's called You Don't Have You, and it's on Facebook. If you go on our Facebook page, you can check it out. It's right at the top if you dig it. We're going to have an album out soon, another one at least. Well, I don't know what length it'll be, but it'll be out soon. Some songs of love and distraction. This is right, I can't say. It's just so hard to change. Though the right lines you say get so far from words, and I've been seeing visions. And if you're overwhelmed, take some time to figure out for listening to us tonight. Thank you all very much for listening to us.